The drought in Zimbabwe, neighbouring Zambia and Malawi, has reached crisis levels with 2.7 million struggling with acute hunger in rural Zimbabwe. According to UNICEF, in southern Africa, an estimated 9 million people, half of them children, need help in Malawi. More than 6 million in Zambia and 3 million of them are children, are impacted by the drought.